This is my new Nerf gun. Nerf. And that's the name. And this is Vortex with new discs. Try it out. And here it is behind the box. Here it is. Right, when you want to reload it, you just pull this back like that. Like that. Then there's the disc. There's a disc. Right, and if you haven't seen the discs, they're like rubber around them. And then, and then there's a little plastic thing in the middle, alright? That's all they are. And these are to buy on their own. There are five are to buy 10 of them by themselves. And if you want to buy one of these, but the only little, one of these, one of them, but they're only little. They're all 10 of them in, which are all comes with that gun, that one. I haven't got that one yet, but I will be getting it on probably next week sometime. Right, now I'm just putting my disc back in the gun, like that. You just flip this big, that switch back like that, pulls the thing in, and then you're ready to fire. That's how the fire up to. At least 60 feet this gun. Okay? Right, that's that gun. Now it's moving on to this one. This has got 20 discs, comes with them that many. This is the Nitron Vortex Nerve Gun. Right? Right behind the gun, like I say. This is it. Here it is. Comes with this scope. Which lights up. I know it lights up in blue, look. I have it in that, but it lights up in green. See? I have it like that. Or that. Okay? This is me. Right, I'm just putting the thing back on now. This is it. That's inside of it. Shoots at the discs. Now for the fire test. Comes with one of these. Comes with one of them. Come and it holds 20 discs in like that. Put the discs in and then push that down. Put that. Right, I'll show you the demonstration from putting the disc in, right? Right. You just hold it like that, but I'm holding it with my feet. Just push that down like that. And then punch the disc in like that. Not easy. Then after that, yeah, just slide it into the gun like that. And then basically, you're ready to fire. And it is quite heavy, all right? It is quite heavy, this gun. And it makes a whack it when you're trying to fire it. Look. This gun fires up to 60 feet, exactly the same with that one. Alright? So, Nitron. Nerve. That's all from me now. Bye for now.